What did you find in my office, driver?
Oh, nothing. I think an animal got in and set the alarm off. Some sort of stubborn mule.
Not again.
This is why I told you not to store carrots in there, idiot!
So don't worry. No one knows you're working for Vinnie Pappalardo.
Excellent.
What? You looked at my records!
Sorry, I couldn't help it. But wow, Vinnie Pappalardo is one heck of a criminal.
Maybe so, but unlike me, Vinnie Pappalardo has quite a temper.
What? I am very mild-mannered! You're fired!
Also, he doesn't trust anyone. Not since Mo, his right-hand man, got arrested.
Huh. Vinnie would probably be really grateful to anyone who could help with that.
Oh, yes. You could just steal a prison truck and then pick him up outside the courthouse where he's being sentenced today.
Wait a minute.
You're not thinking about joining his crew, are you?
You're my driver!
Not for much longer. If I can get Mo out of jail, that could be my way into Vinny's gang and get me one step closer to Rex.
Hey, Chase, what you need?
What can you tell me about Vinnie Pappalardo's right-hand man?
Mo DeLuca? He's not actually a criminal, he's just Vinny's cousin.
So why is he being sentenced?
Let me check. Wow, 412 unpaid parking violations.
Parking tickets? So, I suppose it won't really matter if he doesn't go to jail.
What are you up to, Chase?
Chan is working for Vinny, and I'm pretty sure Vinny is working for Rex. But to get in with Vinny, I'll need him to trust me.
By busting out Mo DeLuca? That doesn't sound very by the book.
It's the only lead I've got. Does the department have a prison transport truck I can borrow?
Maybe. Try Chuck. He's outside the back of the station. I'll tell him you're coming.
Hey there! This is an emergency. I didn't see you there.
There, Officer McCain. I've been expecting you.
Great. So do you have a prison transport I can use?
I sure do, but I could get into a lot of trouble for lending it out.
Then maybe there's something I could...
Perfect! You read my mind. Grab that box and follow me. Dump the box down over here. It's a bike I mail ordered. Oh man, they didn't include the wheels. Think you can find some spares? that's one. Find another. It ain't a unicycle. That's two. Find another. I'm thinking of tricycles. Well, it looks real nice. I wonder if it's safe to ride. I guess there's only one way I'm gonna find out. You should take it out for a spin. Just once round Cherry Tree Hills and Auburn Dock should do.
Oh!
Hey, that was pretty speedy, and it's still in one piece. A deal is a deal. You'll find the prison transport truck in there.
This ain't the last you've seen of Modaluca. I can do this sentence standing on my head. Thanks to my circus trains.
There's some paperwork. We won't be seeing Modaluca back on the street for at least 8 years. Thanks to those parking tickets. Another job done and the final day of my 36-year-long career finished. And all without a single blemish.
Hey, Pat. I'm here for Modaluca.
Hey, you okay back there, Mr. DeLuca?
I ain't talking to you. Just shut up and take me to Albatross.
If you insist. But I don't really work for the prison, so we can go somewhere else if you like.
What? Oh, man. I knew Vinny'd come through for me. What's your name, kid?
Chase.
Don't know you? Don't care. Take me to the usual hideout.
Actually, I work for Chan Chuang, but I'm sick of it. I arranged this escape because I want to work for a real criminal.
Ha-ha! Shows you got guts, Chase. Cedar Street, that's where the hideout is.
Looks like they figured out what I'm up to. This might get bumpy.
If it gets me out of an 8-year stretch, it can make it as bumpy as you like. As getaways go, I give this one 7 out of 10. That's not bad, kid. can see why Chan hired you. You're pretty good at driving. You know, this is making me all nostalgic for the time Jimmy Squareleg stuffed me in his trunk and drove me over the border. Happy days. I can't believe they were gonna send me down for 8 years just because of some parking tickets. We're getting close. So, do you really want to jump ship to Vinny's crew?
Yeah.
Huh. I might be able to swing something. I mean, you're good with me, kid. But Vinny, he's another case altogether. You're gonna have to do something really special to get in with him.
Whatever it takes, Mr. DeLuca.
Come around the back and let me out. Thanks.
Mo! You escaped! We was just formulating a plan to bust you out of Albatross for Vinny!
Too late. This kid beat you to it. Now get rid of that truck! Thanks, Chase. I'll be in touch. Hey, Chase. I think I found your inn with my cousin Vinny.
That was fast. What is it?
My brother-in-law works at the airport. Said they got some shipment of fancy high-tech gizmos in from a security company out east. I know for a fact that Vinny would really like to get his hands on them.
And how do I get my hands on them in the first place?
Ah. Okay. I don't usually like to do jobs myself, but you did me a real solid back at the courthouse. So I'll help you out this once. Meet me in a car park south of the airport.
I'll get right over there.
I hope Mo doesn't take long.
Hey, Chase! I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
Not at all.
This car is for you. It belongs to my brother, who I don't get on with. So feel free to damage it.
Don't worry. With my driving, that's a guarantee.
Whoa! And that's the truck you gotta stop. Get in the car! Great! Now floor it!
was long overdue a career change anyway, so thank you very much. You're actually doing me a favor. I was stuck in a rut in that place. I'm gonna pursue my dream of becoming an accountant. Is anyone still listening to me?
Nice driving, Chase. I think you're gonna be a real asset to the crew. Now get the truck to Vinny's restaurant. He might not know you, but trust me, that ship...
I've been speaking with the mayor's office, and she says you can do whatever you need to and charge any costs to the department. Whatever it takes to catch Rex Fury.
Your timing couldn't be better. I just took a delivery truck without permission.
Don't worry. I already started a tab for you after Frank told me about the car you took for Chan.
Frank actually passed that on? I'm impressed.
Well, he was gonna try asking Santa, but he checked with me first. I think he's starting to learn from his mistakes. I kinda feel proud of him.
I'll keep you updated if I have to take anything else, Ellie.
On the road, Chase.
Vinny Papalardo ran the biggest gang in Lego City. And now, he wanted to see me. His ice cream parlor was a gathering place for local hoodlums. There was Tony one time. So called because he said everything once.
Hey!
Polly blindfolds.
No, tell him I can't see him today.
Lucky Pete.
Good to see ya. Whoa! Don't! I found the penny!
The crayfish twins.
Sorry, wrong table.
And Mikey spoilers.
Check it out. When you get to the Space Center, you can knock down a planet from the ceiling to get a secret item.
So what? I amuse you? You think I'm here to make you laugh? You think I'm funny? Funny how?
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't
get
mean
out
to...
Get out of here and unload that truck! Hey, you must be Chase. You come highly recommended. I won't forget what you did for my cousin. Oh, ignore the clothes, kid. It's my boy's birthday. I wanted to give him a nice surprise, you know? I've been looking forward to getting my hands on the stuff you got me for some time. They're called color guns, and they're of particular benefit to the less than legitimate fraternity. You know, us guys. Now, I need someone to see if these things really work by stealing the Bell Pepper Emerald from the Lego City Bank in downtown. You want to put one through its paces?
Well, I've come this far.
That's right. And don't worry about how to use it. I'll have a read through these instructions and phone them through to you. Good luck, Chasey.